Watch your motherfucking tone, boy. Watch that. Get hurt, boy. Get hurt. Oh, here going long, motherfucker. That don't understand the concept of putting money first, boy. What's up, guys, boys, ladies? Today's Friday. You know what that means? That means the weekend. With the weekend, that means nothing if you're me, because I don't do much, but at least I get to rest my legs and my back for this week's training, so that'll be exciting. No, on the real, I get to see, hopefully, Kirk Cousins guest speak at church on Sunday, and then there's a Super Bowl this weekend, so just got to class. Today is my last day of the week for class. I got two classes today, and then tonight I did lift with my boys. I'm in a good mood today. You know, it's Friday. I messed up my beard. I was actually going to grow the beard back, and the razor said otherwise this morning when I was trying to trim it up. So had to get rid of it. So, you know, it's going to be a blessed day. God bless you all, and good vibes. Good vibes. Yo. Major key. Anything by Black Bear, but specifically Verbatim. They don't want you to know good music. They don't want you to know. Won't you say what's on your mind? Say what's on your mind, Verbatim. No, for real, guys. If you do not listen to Black Bear, you need to check out Black Bear. IDFC, Week When You're Around Me, For You. Black Bear is the man, so... nonetheless, pulled up to 515 during the session, 2-inch deficit. Back's feeling better, progressively better. I went and got a massage Wednesday on my glutes. That felt amazing. I'm seeing another therapist, a good friend of mine, Friday, to kind of get a second opinion. Right now, I'm thinking maybe I have like a hip impingement, so I'm doing a lot of mobility stretching towards that, kind of help loosen that so I can get back to squatting and deadlifting, because I have a lot of big plans in the future coming up, especially with the Special Olympics. Coming together with them and their powerlifting sector of the Special Olympics and kind of aiding and helping out in that. So, you know, that's a blessing and a great opportunity for me. So I want to make sure that I can heal up and get my lifting going for that. So enjoy the rest of this video. I had a great bench session yesterday. You'll see that video soon. Worked up to a 370 pause and a 425 in the slinger. So stay tuned, guys. Subscribe. See ya.